Pierce County Parks and Recreation recently held the No Sun Fun Run, where for one girl, she was set up for the surprise of a lifetime. Megan Hutton has more.
300 runners arrived thinking this race would be like any other. Sign in, get your number, and wait. Even the weather was perfect for the No Sun Fun Run. But in the crowd was a 14-year-old girl who didn't know something special was about to happen. And it all started with a phone call.
We've got a really great surprise. She doesn't know her mom's coming in. Can you help us? And I was like, of course we can.
Keep your eye on Kelsey in the red sweatshirt. The race got off without a hitch as runners wound their way around Heritage Recreation Center in Puyallup. If you ask Kelsey's guardian, she was more excited for the race to be over.
This is our fourth deployment as a family, and Kelsey's been with us for the last year, and it was just a way to end her year with us and surprise her and show her how much we love her.
I am here to surprise my daughter. Just returned from Afghanistan.
After runners crossed the finish line, a one-year deployment would no longer separate this mom and daughter.
I've got the best kid in the world, and I just cannot wait to see her.
Can I get Kelsey Dixon up here for a sec? We found something out on the trail for you.
Little did Kelsey know that during the award ceremony, there was a special award waiting just for her. A hug can be so powerful. No words are needed when you haven't seen your mom in so long, and you hoped she would come home safe. And you can tell Jennifer is surprised by how much her daughter has changed.
Awesome. Short.
Yeah. So we're like the same height here.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.